My name is Igor Skarcha. I'm the Union Somalia representative, and it's a huge welcome to speak to you and to invite you to the upcoming Somalia Economic Conference taking place on May 30 and 31st here in Mogadishu at the airport hangar. UNIDO has been a long-standing partner of our Somali partners of within the government and with the private sector. And since 2019, we have been working with the Ministry of Commerce and Industry, the Somali Chamber of Commerce, and the partner like IBS Bank, among others, to support the development of an economic ecosystem that is supporting the needs of the private sector to generate growth, generate economic opportunity, and generate and create jobs. The Somali Economic Conference is an event comprised of two events in one. The first is the Italia-Somalia Business and Trade Forum. It's the second edition, following to the one that we already organized in 2019. It was already quite successful. And the Somalia Private Sector Partnership Meet. Both events will be an opportunity for Somali and international businesses to have a platform to meet, exchange ideas, exchange opportunities, and possibly leading to business opportunities and partnership as a result of the encounter that they will be able to be offered during the forum. I would like to thank our donor, the Italian government, the Italian Development Agency for Cooperation, the Italian Embassy to Somalia for the constant and generous contribution to UNIDO to implement this program that is leading to the organization of this important event, and to our partners, the Ministry of Commerce and Industry of the Federal Government of Somalia, the Somali Chamber of Commerce and Industry, IBS Bank, but also other donors and partners of other programs of UNIDO that are contributing to the work and the mission of UNIDO in Somalia to support economic development. For that, thank you very much.